Hard, can he take a punch or do we deliver? You know, that's the main thing, you know, because every fighter may fight you different, but the whole thing is how good they take the punch and where you, you know, dissect the punch.
I'm gonna ask you, how good is Andrien Broner? But I'm gonna tell you, I went to see Canelo train. And what he does in training is nothing what you see when he fights. Because he hasn't transferred, he's only 22. So he has all this knowledge and skill that's gonna come with the years. Have we seen Andrien Broner yet or not yet?
Well, you seen the only way you can see Adrien is you come to the gym. You know, real Adrien. Right there, the showmanship and all this is something that he puts on, and then he take care of business. All the hard work is done at the gym, and that's what makes it easy. So that's why a lot of people say he don't fight nobody. Well, he do all his fighting in the gym and all his training with me and all the training. So I think that's where all the hard work is done. And then when he gets in the ring, it's easy.
You guys travel a lot, though.
Oh, yeah. We travel.
Every time, training camp is somewhere else.
Oh, yeah. We travel. We bring in different sparring partners. And, you know, it's just a no-win situation, you know.
Coach, you and Andrien are going to new places, new elevate where, and now everybody would want to meet you and come train with you and meet Andrien. When you started, who was the one person in boxing that you ever wanted to meet?
In boxing?
Yeah.
Muhammad Ali.
Have you ever met him?
Yes.
What was that like?
He was just like me and you. He was just like a guy here in the room. You know, he's a down-earth person. He talked to you and signed autographs all day long. You know, he's down-earth guy.
Is he the greatest ever?
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Because of his personality.
And who's number two and three, do you think?
I would say between the two, Sugar Ray Leonard, and then Aaron Pryor.
There you have it. Mike Stafford, look out for him. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Mike Stafford reporting.
Right.
And you can follow me on Twitter @Stafford. Thank you.